द मोस्ट फॉरबिडन प्लेसेस ऑन अर्थ यू कांट विजिट. ड्यू टू द इंक्रीजिंग यूज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी इट्स फील्स क्वाइट इम्पॉसिबल टू नो दैट सम पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लैनेट आर स्टिल अनएक्सप्लोर्ड एंड कवर्ड इन मिस्ट्रीज. द लेसर यू नो अबाउट दिस डेस्टिनेशन द मोर यू क्रेव फॉर इट. This is exactly the feeling that you will have after reading about these 7 most forbidden places in the world. Read on and be prepared to feel intrigued by the secrets that are impossible to understand. My name is Hari Sahad and you are watching my channel Hari Sahad TV. My channel is all about these kind of haunting places or these kind of forbidden places you can interested in the life. So let's start our countdown. If you did not subscribe my channel, then subscribe and push the bell icon to get the newest update. On the number 7, I have Lusca's Caves, France. That is very forbidden places. Let's get us started. Number 7, Lusca's Caves, France. The Lusca's Cave is treasure trove for the archaeologists around the globe. The cave complex contains prehistoric paintings that are 17,300 years old. The series of archaeologic paintings that look hauntingly vivid hugs their walls and deposit animals like cattle, stags, bison, and many more. Sadly, the cave is closed to the general public since 1963. Archaeologists believe the human can might destroy all the work on it. Number 6. North Sentinel Island, India. Home of the Sentinel tribe, the North Sentinel Island is a small island belonging to the Andaman chain. The people inhabiting the island often get violent to safeguard their isolation. The Sentinel tribe have lived on their island for over 50,000 years under the protection of Indian government. This region is strictly prohibited for visitors of any kind and is one of the most strange and forbidden places in the world. Because of the Sentinel tribe, they are safeguarded for their isolation and they can't bear that anyone came to their island. And on the number 5, we have Surtsey Island, Iceland. Surtsey is a little island isolated in an archipelago off the southern coast of Iceland. It was formed as a result of volcanic eruption that lasted for 4 years. Surtsey also has the reputation of being the newest island on the planet. Currently, it is open to a few scientists and geologists. It is believed that human interference will disrupt the archaeological succession taking place in the island because of the newest island that take place in the last 4 years. Number 4. Ice Cairn Shrine, Japan. Japan is globally popular of its shrine culture and hosts approximately 80,000 shrines. That most important among all is the Ice Cairn Shrine. It is one of the most expensive temples in Japan due to its architecture grandeur. To maintain the Shinto tradition dating back to the 8th century, the temple is rebuilt every 20 years and that comes with a $1 million price tag. Unless you are a member of the royal family, you are forbidden to enter the hallowed halls. Number 2. North Brother Island, USA. Located in New York City, North Brother Island is one of the most popular abandoned regions in the USA. Organically developed as a quarantine hospital, it was the home of Typhoid Mary. She was identified as the first American to carry the typhoid fever. Later, this place became a rehabilitation center of drug addicts. Now, North Brother Island has a purse country and is permanently shut for the common people because of the drug addict people taking places in that place. Number 2. Dulles Base, USA. Dulles is a quaint town situated near the Colorado border in the New Mexico with a population of 2600 Native Americans. This town serves as underground laboratory where unbelievably experiments take place. It is said that Dulles Base is a massively hidden compound that houses incredibly advanced technology and human-animal hybrids. This base has very tight security and is regarded as one of the top forbidden places in the world and in the USA also. Because Dulles Base is also managed by the aliens. Number 1. Heard Island, Australia. One of the most unexplored places on the earth, Heard Island lies between Antarctica and Madagascar. Politically, the island is the part of Australia. There are 2 active volcanoes on the Heard Island and it is completely barren. The entire island is composed of debris and limestone that took place as a result of volcanic eruption. To preserve the fecal nature surrounding, the Australian government restricted entry to the island of the common people and also the scientists and the archaeologists and the geologists to did not destroy the nature. So my name is Hari Sahad and you are watching my channel Hari Sahad TV. If you like my video, then subscribe it and like my video and share it to your friends so I can get views. I am very inhabited of you. I love you. Allah Hafiz.